Here's a quick variation on a Atlatl thrower. One-handed.